John Chevet told Adrienne, I must go across the sea to explore the Louisiana. I'll send for you, sweet Adrienne. Adrienne told John Chevet, please don't leave me here alone. I will go where you go. We'll explore Louisiana. John Chevet told Adrienne, danger's in that foreign land. I will go our home to find. I'll send for you to make you mine. Petit Jean, Petit Jean, my pretty Petit Jean, the breezes blow down the mountainside. The moon is shining bright on your lonely grave tonight. I love you, my pretty Petit Jean. Adrienne had a plan. She'd go down that very day where John's ship at anchor lay. She would be a stowaway. Then she saw a small young man about her size who'd fit her plan. She bought his clothes and his name. She'd work her way to the Louisiana. Changed her clothes, cut her hair, an old hat pulled o'er her head. Went to the captain as a cabin boy. My name is John, is all she said. Cross the sea in the early spring, the sailors called her Petit Jean. All were fooled by her ploy. She was just the cabin boy, a big muddy the Arkansas. Waters high from the winter thaw to the mount that would bear her name. Oh, sweet Petit Jean. Summer spent trading goods and hunting bear. Fall approached, 'twas time to leave. Back to France for Petit Jean. Late that night, little John took ill. First the fever, chill. They soon found out her ploy. She was not the cabin boy. She confessed to John Chevet. if she died. Take me to the mountaintop. Take me up the mountainside. Make my grave where I can see that old river so serene, that I may watch for his return to his darling Petit Jean. The red men bore her to the top as the wind softly cried, as the sun went slowly down on the mountain top. She died. Petit Jean, Petit Jean, my pretty Petit Jean, the breezes blow down the mountainside. The moon is shining bright on your lonely grave tonight. I love you.